pictures.
Oh, wow. Well, this was your Papa Jay's truck. That was it when it was brand new. And he left that night when I went out and told him bye and hugged him as usual and come back in the house. And when I come back in the house, I just got a real uneasy feeling.
On a long and lonesome highway just south of Birmingham, with a load of steel on 18 wheels, was a tired truck driving man. A long hard week and not much sleep had began to take its toll. They said he never hit his brakes as he left the road. Waiting back in old Kentucky was his precious family, his three kids and loving wife were down on bended knees. Like all the nights before, they asked God to keep him safe. That night their prayers were needed at mile marker 98. It was 18 wheels and Jesus flying off that road over the hill into the trees. How he survived, nobody knows. He must have rode on wings of angels, and they cushioned all the blows. It was 18 wheels and Jesus brought my daddy home. You know, to this day, I still remember the look on my mama's face when Dad walked through the front door. Began to embrace. But tears of happiness streamed down her pretty face, and we knew we still had Dad because of God's amazing grace. It was 18 wheels and Jesus that went flying off that road over the hill into the trees. How he survived, nobody knows. He must have rode on wings of angels, and they cushioned all the blows. It was 18 Jesus that brought my daddy home.